Hi, I was in Chris Elam's class today, and I decided to make only one choice for an entire improv and see how that would affect the group or not. And that sort of started me thinking about the idea of an anchor in an improvisation and what the different ways we can anchor an improv, because often I find that in improv they become too free-flowing. And so I don't really have a question, but that's just something that I noticed and was thinking about. Okay, thank you.